Alright guys, this is a Weiler 385B. They've removed the stickers, but it's a paver. So what I did was, let me get up here. That's your master key switch. Went right there to the key switch. Customer wanted the equipment hidden, but it's all metal. The only place I could find was underneath the hood right there, so I mounted it underneath that grill, ran my wire down, and connected it right there to the key switch. That's it.